Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of the program. Armenian College and Philanthropic Academy of Kolkata presents The Dances of India. Our first item for this evening is Festive Mood. The composition of this dance was influenced by the graceful daily activities of the local people. In this dance, the grass cutters of Kumayan in the Himalayas are joined by their menfolk and enjoy themselves in innocent merriment after their day's work. Participants are Annie, Donna, Jessica, Tatevik, Serene, Clarence, Hike, Roman, Surik, and Bhagrat. Festive Mood.
Thank you.
Our next presentation is Rhythmic Zone. The world has become well acquainted contemporary experimentation. Today, the pure classical dances like Kathak originated from North India and Bharatanatyam originated from South India are highly appreciated by the audience. The sophisticated classical performing art forms are characterized by intricate footwork, expressive movement of hand and face, rhythmic intensity, swift turning, and elegant stances. The composition of this dance was influenced by the graceful movements of both classical dancers like Kathak and Bharatanatyam. Participants are Ani, Dona, Jessica, Tateve, Claudine, Serine, Khanu, Sarine. Rhythmic Zone.
Thank you.
A dance performed to celebrate a successful harvest. A folk dance from Bengal. Dhitang dhitang bole, madho letan tole. Participants are Anush, Aniga, Clarence, Haik, Roman, Surik, Arthur and Bagra. Dhitang dhitang bole.
কে মাদলে তান তোলে কার আনন্দ ও চলে আকাশ ভরে যোছনায় ধিতাং ধিতাং বলে কে মাদলে তান তোলে কার আনন্দ ও চলে আকাশ ভরে যোছনায় আয় ছুটে সকলে এই মাটির ধরা তলে আজ হাসির তলো রোলে নূতন জীবন গড়িয়ায় আয় রে আয় লগ্ন বয়ে যায় মেঘ গুরু গুরু করে চাঁদের সীমানায় পারুল বোরডাকে চম্পা ছুটে আয় বর্গিরা সভাকে কোমর বেঁধে আয়
পারুল বোরডাকে চম্পা ছুটে আয় বর্গিরা সভাকে কোমর বেঁধে আয়
আয় রে আয় আয় রে আয়
আয় রে আয় আয় রে
দিনক না দিন দিনা এই বাজারে প্রাণ বিনা আজ সবার মিলন বিনা এমন জীবন বৃথা যায় দিনক না দিন দিনা এই বাজারে প্রাণ বিনা আজ সবার মিলন বিনা এমন জীবন বৃথা যায় এ দেশ তোমার আমার এই আমরা ভরি খামার আর আমরা দৌড়ি স্বপ্ন দিয়ে সোনার গামনায় আয় রে আয় লগ্ন বয়ে যায় মেঘ গুরু গুরু করে চাঁদের সীমানায়
আয় রে আয় লগ্ন বয়ে যায় মেঘ গুরু গুরু করে চাঁদের সীমানায়
পারুল বোরডাকে চম্পা ছুটে আয় বর্গিরা সভাকে কোমর বেঁধে আয়
পারুল বোরডাকে চম্পা ছুটে আয়
কে মাদলে তান তোলে কার আনন্দ উচ্ছলে আকাশ ভরে যোছনায় আয় ছুটে সকলে এই মাটির ধরা তলে আজ হাসির কলো রোলে নূতন জীবন গড়িয়ায়
আয় রে আয় লগ্ন বয়ে যায় মেঘ গুরু গুরু করে চাঁদের সীমানায় পারুল বোরডাকে চম্পা ছুটে আয় বর্গিরা সভাকে কোমর বেঁধে আয় আয় রে আয় আয় রে আয়
Our last and final dance of this evening is Dances of Joy. A North Indian dance popular particular in Punjab. It specializes in jerky movements of the shoulders and hop steps. This dance takes us to a different world when we see the young talented perform happily on stage. Let this be the beginning of new era of the young talented dancers of tomorrow. Participants are Anush, Aniga, Clarence, Haik, Roman, Surik, Arthur, Bagra, Dona, Jessica, Tatevik, Clothing, Sarin, Serene. Dances of Joy.
Ah, রাজেশ রাজেশ ওয়ান ওয়াইট শট ওয়াইট শট ওয়াইট ওয়াইট এক শট এক শট ওয়াইট
Gentlemen, we seek your patience because the dancers are going to exchange gifts and these gifts have to go onto the stage. Your Eminence, distinguished guests, friends from Hong Kong, it is my privilege and pleasure to thank Narine Topolyan and Anahit and their troupe who have delighted us with their performance tonight. To Meeta Mitra, the ACPA India dance teacher and choreographer, also her team of costumer and makeup artists for the Indian dancers by the students of the Armenian College and the Philanthropic Academy of Kolkata. My personal gratitude to Sean Mitchell, who with his influence and expertise arranged for this auditorium for the event, and also for getting the team to do the lighting and sound. Thank you, dear Joanna Yen, for your ever-ready cooperation. We were in constant touch with you and Sean. Bless you both. The audience may be curious why Armenian students are being taught Indian dancing. First, they should get some of the culture of the country in which they are getting their education. And also, it does wonders for their poise and deportment. I hope you've enjoyed the entertainment. After this, our students will exchange, but we've done that just before, gifts with the Nani dancers. My thanks also to Mr. and Mrs. Maxian, who have given some lovely garments for the ACPA troupe, which will be distributed after maybe tomorrow they will be done. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Maxim, for your generosity, and thank you for being here tonight. I know you looked at a very big hall with lots of seats, but we didn't want to entertain outsiders, not that we didn't want to, we wanted to entertain you, the family, and those who have come with us. For you to see that Armenian culture, Indian culture go hand in hand. Sir Paul was an Armenian, but he studied in India. He got his roots of learning and his spirit in India. So these two countries join hand in hand. And today, you have seen a very professional group. We're very fortunate to have them, and there I know how difficult it was for them to get to Hong Kong. And our little ones from the college, they enjoy their dance lessons, and I'm sure you enjoyed their performance tonight. Thank you so much. Stage and give the little children from Calcutta their gifts. It doesn't matter if you give the wrong ones, it doesn't matter. These are for the boys. These are little tokens for these children who really enjoy what they're doing.